As an academic advisor for the Moss Construction Management Department here at FIU, my goal is to expose every student to the endless opportunities that the construction management field offers. Many young women are not aware that construction management is a viable career path. That's really how She Builds came about, to encourage and expose younger women as well as current students about the endless opportunities in construction management.
My name is Lisa Cologne. I'm 16 years old and I go to Monsignor Edward Pace High School. My mother knew that I was interested in architecture because I liked math and science and art. So I really wanted to see if I was into construction or architecture. So she referred it to me and I was ecstatic. So I said, yeah.
Welcome to the Moss and Associates Built Environment Informatics Lab. This is a visualization lab where we have different technology like virtual reality and augmented reality that we use in construction.
My name is Katia Moyenedo. I'm 17 years old and I go to Miami Coral Park Senior High. Some of the activities that I participated in the camp were virtual reality related. They were 3D printing. We learned a new software called Rhino. We learned about how only certain people can do certain jobs on a job site. So that was very interesting to see.
FIU is at the center of producing the amazing workforce in construction management. And so She Builds is just one of those efforts that just continues to help producing well-versed working professionals.
You have to want it. Be like that. Curious, learning, every day, throughout your life.
I identify with the girls at that age from wanting to experience and know what I can really pursue as a life goal, not just a career, but something that I can take away my whole life saying I've built this and one day I can return and build for others.
What drew me to this field was that I really wanted to see what the product of my work would do. And it's very encouraging and positive because you can see that you're helping to improve your community and your society.
My name is Jordan Bryant, I'm 16 and I go to Hialeah Gardens High School. Yesterday, the women at the panel, they were very inspiring. They spoke a lot about math, and math isn't necessarily one of my strong suits, but seeing that they could do it and they can thrive in such a male-dominated environment, it's really good for young girls to be able to see all that.
I had a wonderful time. Next year, I will definitely push my underclassmen to come into the camp and advertise it a little bit more.
My passion is really that one young lady leaves inspired and more confident of their abilities to enter into construction management.
I feel like it's really something we need to start doing. Women need to start being more confident, to throw themselves into things that are not the norm.